Ganesan. This is it. This is it. Satishkumar Ganesan.
Today I'm here for a beautiful soft unveiling of an item which is very close to our heart, a new phone. I am just going to give some clues before I get into the soft unveiling. It was before a couple of years, I should say. Mark Zuckerberg from Facebook contacted me. He said, people are split so much. They go into iPhones, they go into Androids. Why not? Let's bring them all together with a Facebook phone. And there I was, starting to work on a Facebook phone, right then and there. Just before 3 months, we got a working copy of it. It's not completely ready, however, it started working. And I'm here to tell you some of the features before I open it. After all of you, make sure the doors are closed. This is going to stay in there. First of all, why I am talking about a phone or Facebook in Toastmasters? That's because we decided that we will be dedicating the first version of our Facebook phone to Toastmasters. Google is dedicating to all the marshmallows and KitKat. Why can't we dedicate it to the cream of everyone, the top ones, us? So I need all the permission, and here I am to tell you some of the features that we have in our beautiful Facebook Toastmasters phone. The first thing about the calling, we all know how important it is with respect to our timings. So every time you make a call, there will be a question to you, 5 to 7 minutes or 4 to 6 minutes. You have to answer it first, because by the end of 5 to 7 minutes, the phone would automatically get cut. Stating various reasons. The network is not right, there is a lot of interference. This helped me a lot, believe me, my guys. It helped a lot. Whenever there is someone who is interfering, you go on talking, the phone will take care of it. Remember that. Not just that. If I call someone who is in Toastmasters and they are not there, the phone would automatically redirect it to the area dollar. There is no way the phone would not wait till it goes on to the next level, next level, next level, till someone gets to you to answer your call. This is not just about the calling. What else is an important feature for us in the phone? Just think of it. We have our grammarians who always help us improve our vocabulary. So let me come back to our grammarian and vocabulary development program. Every day, we give you the word of the day. In the morning, the phone tells you, okay, you got to use Top Gun in your speech. And this is the meaning of Top Gun. If you don't use it, at the end of the day, you'll get feedback. You are useless. You don't even work on Toastmasters. What are you doing with the Toastmaster phone? However, if you use it, starts counting how many times you have used. And it obviously gives you feedback on how well is your vocabulary. And I know I suck. I got to improve on that. I have got my new phone and it will help me. And before going over to the next feature, the best of all is the alarm clocks. And we as Toastmasters, we know our timings. We got to be there at the right time, we start our meetings at the right time, we end it at the right time, everything on time. So how can we keep sleeping when that thing is not, when we can't get up from our sleep? So we came up with a beautiful idea which incorporates our Toastmasters spirit in it. The only way you can switch off the alarm clock is by reciting our mission statement. Any small mistake. You do a small mistake, it's going to snooze for 5 minutes and going to kick you back in 5 more minutes. Come on. Now speak the mission statement. I'm sure everyone here will be learning the mission statement by heart, which is I know where you're all waiting for the beautiful feature, the dinging. I know, we are not going to ding anyone. Not us, but the ones who we are going to call, we are going to ding them. We're going to treat them as much as we can. They say, long voice.
Come on, talk to me.
That's the way we are going to work. With all these beautiful features, let me move on to unveil it. I'm getting a live feed. Okay, Mark. Oh, fine. I'm sorry, guys. I think you got to come over to Las Vegas to see the unveilation and fixing some more bugs on. Thank you.